Hit the strip out of school, can't wait till I.
Hard lessons field. So it's about the drama based on real life events, tell the story of George McKenna, the tough, determined new principal of a notorious Los Angeles high school. So I wanted to watch this cover if Beetle Street could talk. So I think this man and they friends and then they become lovers and then they get married. But he gets arrested for trying to protect her or something, and then he goes to jail for years and she has this kid. It was just so sad to me. I don't like the ending because I feel like it was self defense and he shouldn't have gone to jail at the end of the day. But you know, he's in jail and she's always visiting him, and that's a two words right there, but that was just sad to me. I was thinking about reading the book. The next one is Becoming by Michelle Obama on her tour and stuff, so I really think y'all enjoy it. I mean, who does want to watch Michelle Obama? I wanted to read the book, but I feel like I'm not ready to right now. Hairspray. So, you know Hairspray. I love watching movies. Hey, you can stop the beat. Taylor Parks. Was that girlfriend on them? It's like, oh, awesome. You can't stop the beat. I'm still about to take it off Netflix. Like, you need to bring that back, okay? That's Netflix. Yeah. Betty and Coretta. It's on Lifetime, so you get the wives of Malcolm X and Martin Luther King. One time I was just watching it, and I was, like, so inspired because, you know, Betty Coretta did not stop, and she got her husband on holiday. Sis was not playing. They tried to not pass it. They was like, your husband cannot get a day. And you know, I thank her because she fought teeth and nails to get her husband a holiday. The things they went through, so I feel really inspired. Which with Angela Bassett. Angela Bassett, Lisa Rose, Tina Turner. I mean, like, Mary J. Blige. The Color of Friendship. That's my favorite movie. I remember one time, I was just like up at 3. And Disney Channel was on. Disney Channel has good movies on that night, okay? It's like on Nick and I. We're friends. But it's Disney. So I was watching it. And I really liked it because the girl Myra was a student exchange program. And then Myra learned a lot about what they do in South Africa different and there because they try to have movies and books. The Color of Friendship is really, like, truly eye-opening. Like, it doesn't matter your race, but, like, it's just so that we all have different similarities, I guess. So, after realizing their preconceptions of each other were wrong, they have to face assumptions and learn the true color of friendship. So, I already love that. And so, Brian Banks, he got arrested at 16, and he was going to get a football scholarship, and he didn't because he went to jail. And he came out, he went to a Rebeek or something, or he went to play football again. And he went to say that he was innocent, so you know, they have the movie in Hulu, so gotcha. It's Mercy with Jamie Foxx and Michael B. Jordan. Mrs. New watched it from Harvard. Brian Stevenson has styled him to defend those wrongly condemned or not afforded proper compensation. One of his cases is that of Wilson Millen. McMillan, who was sentenced to die in 1987 for the murder of 18-year-old girl, desperate despite evidence proving his innocence. In years that follow, Stevens encourages racism illegal and politician removing and racism illegal. And I saw today, guys, I was watching Juices on Netflix. That movie's intense. Like, you never know who your true friends are. Like, friends lose their way. That's what said that. The Immortal Life of Henrietta Lacks. So, another time, because we back in this video. But anyways, I watched the movie. I didn't watch it because I was so scared. It was like weird to me for watching it on my mom and I sit for a room. I feel bad, but guys, I think if you can really sit down there and be stronger than me and brave than me, you can watch it, okay? I think. You tell me in the comments below. Also tell me like what movies are shows that you're really watching right now for, Okay, so recently I was on Prime searching for things and I was wondering about the Black Panthers. So I recently watched the Black Panther Brotherhood of the Revolution. So they just talk about how the Black Panther started and how they ended. And I think that I learned much more about them. Now, opposed to just like researching, I watched they showed a lot of it. I have this quote. Angela Davis. She's in a documentary of the 13th. But Davis said, it is in a racist society, it is not enough to be non-racist. We must be anti-racist, said Angela Davis. Another quote is, I am no longer accepting the things I cannot change. I am changing the things I cannot accept. Dr. Angela Davis, so secret preferred. The moments in that TV shows like Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, Family Matters, and Black Lightning, The Carmichael Show. The Carmichael Show basically is a family and they just talk about issues openly with each other. I feel like we all people should do that more often with our family, friends, because if you don't get that conversation across, how are we ever gonna like get over it or talk about? It's like having bad communication and you don't think what they say, and you know, I just thought that. This is very funny also. You know, I just think that shows that is Family Reunion. It's Jesse and Maury. It is a good show, comedy, you know. They have two parts, three, I think. But funny and fun. But this show was like that. And they moved back with it to his hometown and stuff. And it's like to see Family Reunion, so cute. It has some of the year, so it's just full of fun. Family oriented. I feel like it's good to be together in this time because a lot is happening, so I just suggest it. I don't know if you take it. This is the end of the video, guys. Thank you. Subscribe, like, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.